finished fueling up. Now we're heading back into New York City. Yeah. You know you're rocking with your favorite uncle, Eminem. Bitch, and doing it in America. Ooh. We have something a little bit later on. I think we are going up at somewhere in Long Island. You know what I mean? We got a little car event. We want to go up inside there and look around, you know? But, you know how it is, and I may be putting in that work, you know what I mean? Just stay, want to stay recording, you know what I mean? We got the shop life, you know what I mean? We got one or two little, you know? Ride alongs, man. These are the ones that I really want to focus on, the ride alongs, you know? Yesterday, we get to see an old veteran, you know? I'm in a race and business, man, for long. Vinny Tend. We was over there chopping it up for a little minute, yo. I didn't put up that video as yet. But those guys are the street legends, man. You know what I mean? It's a beautiful thing to see, like, he was over there by JW Motorsports, too. You know what I mean? He always kept a relationship with a lot of people, too, man. You know what I mean? Done them, shout out everyone that kept it real within the real motorsports, man, you know? Them guys, man, them, ooh. Man, look, we talked about so much history yesterday, man. It's like, oh my God. I never, man, look, he just refreshed my memory on a lot of guys, you know what I mean? But some of them are still here, some of them no longer with us, you know, but boy, sometimes you gotta be thankful, you know. That's what I tell myself, you know, I just try, you know what I mean, just to stay focused, and I mean, just bring some clean content, and I mean, just some, you know, I mean, some nice humbleness, man, you know. We got one or two little, you know. I want to step out on some of the races, man. I gotta start going up by the tracks. We got a Street Outlaw. I want to go and see those boys in Maple Grove. I gotta lock into the date. You know what I mean? But I'm just out here in the streets, man. You know what I mean? I'm staying connected in the streets. Children, you know what I mean? This summer gonna be a, ooh, I wanna get in some seat time with the Evo, you know? Yeah, I be pushing at it, yo. We trying to get some other work pushed through, you know what I mean? Like JW Motorsports, you know what I mean? It's just, we got a lot going on, you know? But I stay behind the cameras, you know? I'm staying behind the camera, so, you know, maybe we're gonna keep coming. We ain't hear nothing from Frankie. I called Frankie, but I heard from him, you know what I mean? Last time I heard, he had COVID. If you keep watching, Frankie, I hope you feel better, man, you know what I mean? It doesn't know, yo. There's some guys, man, I got a lock in too inside of Brooklyn too, man. Some older heads, man, you know what I mean? Sometimes, you know what I mean? I step out the little car game for a minute, but I now step back in, you know what I mean? It takes. See, like sometimes you be on your quest, you know? So it take away some time from, you know what I mean? Some of the things that you truly love, but man, cars are something that I always love, man, you know? Me and my brother, baby was much younger, we tried to, like, you know what I mean? All the cars, we tried to know the make, the model, you know what I mean? Like, you know what I mean? When you hear the engine start up, you can tell which engine it is. If it got cams, if it don't got cams, you know what I mean? It's like, yo. But, you know, sometimes, you know what I mean? You gotta try to keep a roof over your head, you know what I mean? You gotta keep up with those bills, you know what I mean? So sometimes, that sport, man, that sport take a, take a little tap out the pockets. You know? Oh, this is over here, little boys just run at night. What is this? This is a 1 at night. Going into the Alaska Skyway. And the New Jersey. They're about to hit the bridge. Oh, your boy always on the road for hours and hours. That's what I'm saying. Before my name become Uncle Eminem, I was Uncle Traveling Mac. Touching all states. You know what I mean? I'm moving like the insurance man, all states. We're running through all the states. Some of the viewers that, you know what I mean, familiar with these areas, just tap in, yo. Just let them know. I'm in Jersey City. You know what I mean? Familiar with this? You know what I mean? Just leave a comment. You know what I mean? Let me know where you're from. If you're tapping in, you know what I mean? Any part of the world, there got people in Hawaii watching, man. No. That's what I'm talking about, man. And I do appreciate a lot of the positive comments, man. You know what I mean? You're just trying to stay focused, you know what I mean? Oh, this is a beautiful view, man. Ooh, the camera ain't doing it no justice, man. This is so beautiful out in here. Look, you're trying to zoom in, man. You know what I mean? This shit is crazy. Coming up from the city. This over here is so goddamn pretty at night, you know. When I first came to America, I'm like, goddamn, it's so pretty. You know what I mean? When the plane landed. So when you go to the airport, you get in the cabin, you coming home, baby. Yeah, baby, I get dirty. Goddamn. You can see the streets close up. Oh, from the sky, it's really coming down. When you land in this motherfucker, it's like, oh, excuse the language. When you land, it's like, oh. I wasn't expecting that. Try to get some rest, and we're gonna get up and we're gonna knock back at the doors again, turn back on the cameras, you know. Just trying to keep it rolling, man. We're just trying to keep it rolling. locked in. I know some of you all are still familiar with this, and I may be coming in through the Palazzo Skyway, maybe rocking straight into the Holland Tunnel, maybe shooting across to the bridge. A lot of people, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people can't drive in no quietness, you know what I mean? With nothing. This is almost 4 or 5 hours of his driving with no music. Nice and quiet. You get to hear yourself think. Some people just gotta be driving. Every time I'm driving, the car got some kind of music, you know what I mean? Sometimes I get that kind of spirit too, you know? You wanna hear some music, and sometimes you just get into your deep thoughts. Some great things for this channel, man. You know what I mean? It's just day by day we're gonna continue putting in the work, man. You know what I mean? Be up with the next Jeep, you know what I mean? I'm gonna try to fall back. I got one. We're gonna see what we're gonna get for next month now. You know what I'm saying? Oh, this month's already finished. We on to the fifth month. God damn. This is no joke, man. The time just seems to fly by much faster, you know what I mean? Remember when we were smaller? My dad said, oh, enjoy school days. Those are the best days. God damn, he ain't telling no lie, man. You know what I mean? When he was younger, the time felt like it taking forever. But now I'm an adult. Time you look around, the year's finished. You know what I mean? It's like, ooh. That's why, like, you really gotta stay on top of yourself, man. You know what I mean? Self-motivation, self-preservation, man. Man, time do get away so quick, man. You can't believe, like, yo, where the hell time went, you know what I mean? Even, like, man, I was yesterday discussing with, Vinny Tend, you know what I'm saying? It's like, we were talking, like, back in the 90s, you know, like, damn, bro. And man, how the time just disappeared, you know? It's like, ooh. Everybody's getting up there, man, you know? But I don't mind it getting up there, but I'm just thankful to be alive, man, that's it. We're about to rock down through the hollow tunnel. You know, always get the popos to the left or right. Yeah, no entering the tunnel. New York City coming. Just now we're gonna be in Maple Grove. In June I wanna be back down in Grenada. I lose the footage from Trinidad, you know what I mean? Oh, we're supposed to be I know I definitely can't make that St. Vincent this year, man, but next year, yo, I'm gonna be planning different, you know what I mean? I could get down them other little islands like Antigua and stuff like that. I'm really trying to lock in, you know. Even shout out Dave, and Dwayne, them boys from Antigua, man. Them are some good men, you know. And we got to touch Jamaica too, yo. They like, maybe went down there. That was back in the days I used to watch racing, going to the Caribbean. But, and I maybe ended that shit in a minute, yo. But right now we're recording. I'm gonna jump back down in Jamaica. Jump back down in. Woo! Tunnel, Manhattan.
Woo!
Into the city now. As soon as we touch that bridge, we're about to cut off, you know what I mean? This is how we usually come into the city. Years just driving up and down, man.
What?
You think I ever get enough of this driving? Think not. Oh, see, Brooklyn.
Woo-hoo.
You don't hear by the number one police plaza. Number one prison, not police plaza. First time recording trap, yeah, I record, but it was much lighter. The light was much different. And the car wasn't, had no tint on it. Yeah, that was a Porsche. Oh, you're getting a little accustomed to the, you know what I mean? To the camera. Trying to learn the video quality at night versus the quality during the day is much different, you know. The quality at night is all depends on the camera that you have. You know? Okay. I'm getting the hang of it. But don't forget to like, share, subscribe, turn on all post notifications. You're rocking with your favorite Uncle Eminem, the up top boss. Be a gent doing it for America. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. You're over
there. Strategy without tactics is the slowest route to victory. Tactics without strategy are noise before defeat. Thus, in war, the victorious strategist only seeks battle after victory. Whereas he who is destined to defeat first fights and afterward looks for victory. Regard your soldiers as your children, and they will follow you into the deepest valleys. Look upon them as your own beloved sons, and they will stand by you even unto death. A leader leads by example, not by force.